we left in Sudbury, the weather wasn't bad at all. It was cold, but we had beautiful views, and we are enjoying out rides. When we were in Wasaka, the weather was completely changed into a snowstorm. My husband scraped the ice on the windshield because the ice started to build up.
I can see the bridge.
White out, we can see nothing at all. It's really dangerous and scary, thinking that we are not sure what's behind and ahead of us. I was thinking about the bridge. What if we made a wrong move and fall on the edge of the bridge? I was really terrified.
cars in front of us back home. Looks
good.
Like we are.
Makes it easier for me to.
Looks like we are the only one going this way. Oh my goodness, Dad. Oh.
The map to see divides, and that's why Mom saw the road divide and she was all worried.